Okay, so here's another Tool song. This is Intolerance. And again, like I always say, this was requested. So we're gonna do this song, and I always appreciate the requests because I enjoy doing this stuff. Anyway, this is almost 5 minutes, I think. So yeah, we're just gonna get into it, listen to it, and talk about it after. I don't think this is a lyrics video, but I got the lyrics on my laptop over there. So yeah, just thought I'll let you know. Anyway, let's just get into it. Intolerance.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was Intolerance from Tool. So, okay, I want to say from the first verse in the chorus here, I really like the lyrics, so I'll just say them here. I don't want to be hostile, I don't want to I don't want to be dismal, and I don't want to rot in an apathetic existence. See, I want to believe you, and I wanted to trust you, and I want to have faith to put away the dagger. But you lie, cheat, and steal. You lie, cheat, and steal. You lie, cheat, and steal. And I tolerate you. How can I tolerate? I just really like how Maynard is going in here. And also the lie, cheat, and steal. Since I'm like a wrestling fan, that reminds me of like Eddie Guerrero. So I just wanted to say that. So the whole you lie, cheat, and steal thing throughout the whole song. I just thought of Eddie Guerrero the whole time. So yeah, I just wanted to say that also. And then anyway, there's a. On about a little short description of something that someone has put, has 23 upvotes, so I'll say it. This song is a scream about can't standing any more hypocrites and narrow-minded people and feeling unwelcomed or labeled as hostile just because people can't understand the many different points of view one has. So yeah, I guess that's a pretty good description of this song. There's other lyrics here that people have talked about. Some people think, well, actually, that's not very well, but somebody said he could be talking about God in the lyrics of Veil of Virtue hung to hide your method while I smile and laugh and dance and sing your praise and glory. Shroud of Virtue hung to mask your stigma as I smile and laugh and dance and sing your glory. And then there's also the protagonist knows that the person he's addressing is using a facade of virtue while being a seriously bad person from the inside. However, the protagonist doesn't do anything about it. He has been dismissing the fact ever since, smiling, laughing, dancing, and singing praise and glory. So yeah, there's a couple like ways a song can be taken in, but either way, this whole I really like the anger in his voice. And the whole how can I tolerate, and just I will not tolerate you in the outro. I will not tolerate you. I will go down beside you. I must go down beside you. No one is innocent. That whole thing. And yeah, it's just very cutting edge, you know? So yeah, another great song here from the album Undertow. Like I said, I think before, this whole album, I think I've almost reacted to all the songs except for one. Two, I want to say three songs. So, I mean, I like it. I like it a lot. So yeah, okay. Thank you for the suggestion here. Like I said, I really liked it. And yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking around and all that stuff and commenting and subscribing and whatever. So yeah, and liking. So yeah. Anyway, thank you very much. Have a great day, night, whatever it is for you. And I'll see you again soon.